take a look at my wife and realize she's very plain. Well, that's just perfect for an Amish like me, who know I shot the fancy things like electricity. At 4:30 in the morning, I'm milking cows. Jebediah feeds the chickens and Jacob plows. Ooh, and I've been milking and plowing so long that even Ezekiel thinks that my mind is gone. I'm a man of the land, I'm into discipline. Got a Bible in my hand and a beard on my chin. But if I finish all of my chores and you finish some, then tonight we're gonna party like a 1699. I really don't care, in fact I wish him well, cause I'll be laughing my head off when he's burning in hell. But I ain't never punched a tourist even if he deserved it. And I wish with a tool, you know that's unheard of. I never wear buttons, but I got a cool hat. And my homies agree, I really look good in black. Cool, if you come to visit, you'll be bored to tears. We haven't even made the phone bill in 300 years. But we ain't really great, so please don't wait, Dad. We're just technologically impaired. Sure, I'm not so butter. Raise the barn on Monday, soon I'll raise another. Think you're really righteous? Think you're pure in heart? Well, I know I'm a million times as humble as thou art. I'm the pious guy, the little I just wanna be like on my knees day and night, scoring points for the afterlife. So don't be vain and don't be whining, or else my brother or my husband get medieval on your hiding.